I often wonder how different my life would be if I wore a top hat in public. Would I solve more crimes? Would I commit more crimes? Would they let me back into the Magician's Guild even though I cut that person in half, but it was an accident? I guess there's only one way to find out.